Hi guys, now I'm going to separate mixtures using the contention method. Now what is the contention method? The contention method is separating less than substance to a denser one. In the process of the contention method, the substance is left undisturbed. When the components are separated, you can separate the less than substance from a denser one by scooping or pouring them slowly. Now for our ingredients, we have oil and water and our container. Now we're gonna put oil. Next, we're gonna pour the water. So as we can see, the less than substance is the oil, and the denser substance is the water. Since the oil is, why is the oil less than substance? That's because the oil floats at the top and the water sinks at the bottom. Now, as I say, the decantation method, its components are left undisturbed. Now, we're gonna mix it, and after that, we're gonna pour down. We're gonna separate them. And now we separate them using the decantation method.